Today I'm going to show you how to repair a YouTube app when it's not displaying comments, so let's get started. The first step is to make sure your app is up to date. So open the App Store and search for YouTube in the top search bar. I'll input YouTube into the search bar. To the right of YouTube, it'll either say update or open. If it says update, then you need to update your app. If it says open, then your app is up to date. You should always make sure your app is up to date, as any bugs are resolved in the next update. With that in mind, I'm going to open YouTube for this next exploit. You're going to want to make sure you're logged into a Google account, so go to the upper right hand corner and click on your profile picture. I'm logged into my Google account. You'll want to make sure you're logged into your Google account to see comments. Sometimes when you're not logged in, comments do not appear. Another thing you can do is turn off restricted mode in your YouTube app. I'm going to disable restricted mode because it hides potentially adult videos and comments. If none of these solutions worked and your comments are returned, there is one more thing we can try. We'll remove the cache memory for the app. To do this, I'll navigate to Settings, then go to Apps, then click on Show More and choose YouTube. Go to Storage and Cache and click Clear Cache Data. What this does is it clears the app's cache. It's kind of like a reset for the app, and then you can reinstall the app. Congratulations! You have successfully removed cache memory of your app.